speak to a publisher, music publisher. And the guy said, well, play me a song. So he played the song, and the first couple lines of the song were, I can't get a job, I feel like a slob, and all I want to do is hula hoop all day long. And Gord said, the guy looked at him like he was crazy and said, no one wants to hear that. No one wants to hear that. You see, even if you feel that way, you don't write in a song. So he learned what not to write about, and I guess it did him well. And you can't feel too sorry for yourself, right? Anyways, what a great thing to have Gordon around in this legacy of songs. And anyways, thank you for being here tonight, guys.
Thank you. Good rest of the night.